This review is on the movie American Woman. I'm the anger guy. I'm going to tell you like it is. The film American Woman is a slow grind reality check. The film exhibits strong emotions, slow enough to digest the truth about all the characters, and reveals what some families call love. The film was directed by Jake Scott, the son of Ripley Scott. Jake Scott has directed Welcome to Riley's, Tooth Fairy, and Plunkett and McLeanu. The cast for the film American Woman was Sienna Miller as Deb, Christina Hendricks as Catherine, Deb's sister, Will Sasso as Terry, Catherine's husband, Amy Madigan as Peggy, mother to Deb and Catherine, Aaron Paul as Chris, Deb's only husband, and Sky Ferreira as Bridget, the daughter of Deb. The film is about a 32-year-old woman, Deb, Sienna Miller, who supports her daughter and grandson, not recognizing her full responsibility. Deb dresses up like a hooker and goes out to fool around with a married man. The film demonstrates deep down, Deb is a good-hearted soul. She threw a party for a colleague at work, helped an elderly lady at the grocery store, and supplied pizza and beer for her extended family, her daughter, her grandson, her mother, her sister, her husband, and three children. The narrative for the film is about Deb's daughter, Bridget, left the house to visit the father of her child, but never returned home for several days. American Woman's storyline for Sienna Miller reminded me of the film Silkwood, which Meryl Streep portrayed the main character. Both characters were wild and unruly until they were confronted with their own reality, and both of them finally dealt with their individual demons head-on by themselves. The acting in the film American Woman was C plus to a B, maybe B plus at times. The storyline was absolute reality. The authenticity of the film was B plus. For example, in how people dressed, how actual people relate to one another in a dysfunctional family dynamic, the aging rental house looked lived in, down to the plastic wrap over the wall fan for the stove to stop the cold air from coming inside. The director did not back away from spousal abuse, survival methods of a single mother, and what it takes to be a woman caring for a grandson, going to school, working, and having no social life. I just wondered if the film American Woman was canned for a while, simply for the fact Jesse looked like, well, Aaron Paul, Jesse looked like he was from right straight from Breaking Bad, but not chunky Jesse from El Camino. Everyone and their brother is going to mention what a great job Sienna Miller did, and I agree. I was expecting more out of the film, especially at the end, but the film stayed true to itself, and I respect that. Out of 10, I give this film a solid 7.5. Thank you for subscribing, thank you for watching, and thank you for your comments.